Welcome everyone back to a brand new video, guys, on the channel. Now, I know I haven't uploaded in quite a long time, and I hope to be changing that with this upload starting it off. I really want to be uploading more consistently, and that's kind of the hope of this, guys. But today, as you can see in the video, we're playing some Dirty Bomb. No, it's not live. I pre-recorded this gameplay, and let me just say, guys, I suck. I am not good at Dirty Bomb at all. Don't judge my gameplay, because I really... just wanted to hop on the game and play a few rounds, and I was just enjoying myself. I wasn't playing for the actual game to be, you know, really good. I was more so playing just because I really wanted to have fun, and Dirty Bomb has always been a game that I knew that I could have fun with. So, just to take it back a bit, I downloaded Dirty Bomb as the first game ever on my gaming PC. Now, this is the same PC that I've had for 4 years. I got this PC built for me, and it's worked perfectly ever since the day that I got it. But of course, I mean, I really didn't know what I was doing when I first got into PC gaming, and so the first game I got, being an FPS shooter, was Dirty Bomb. Now, it has a bit of a cartoonish look, but I really appreciated that because it wasn't too serious, it was a lot of fun, and of course, a few years later, actually, Splash Damage announced that they would be shutting down servers and the game would not be alive anymore, basically. It wouldn't be available for people to play still. However, things changed and dedicated servers were confirmed, and they're still going on in North America, Europe, Australia, and New Zealand, which I am so happy about because I got the chance to go back onto the game that I first started PC gaming 4 years ago, guys. That's right, 2020, the game is not dead. People are still playing. And let me just say, I had a crap ton of fun playing today, so I'm just gonna kind of leave you guys with it, but I hope you guys can really appreciate the gameplay for what it is. And if you guys haven't yet checked out Dirty Bomb, go on Steam. Definitely feel free to download it because it's a crap load of fun. Thank you all so much for tuning in. Have a good one. Peace.
Deploying turret.